That's my kage. Hey-ya! Okay. Let's go, Kage. Good boy. Hey-ya! Faster, okay.
Killed my whole family, my lord.
I'm so sorry. Where did it happen?
The crossroads. They stop everyone. If you're too weak to be their slave, they kill you.
Go and mourn your family. Leave the Mongols to me.
Horse!
change course. Good horse, Kage.
Quickly, Kage.
Ugh!
Faster, Kage! Quickly, Kage.
Lord Sakai, do you know the statue that overlooks the big farm in Kushi? There's a young man all alone out there, defending it from vandals and thieves.
One of Master Izo's works. This young man may need some help. It would be a shame to lose that statue to the invaders.
Please, do what you can to save it, my lord.
Good, Kage.
Hiyah!
Masako!
Jin! Thank you for your help.
What are you doing here, Masako?
Looking for my family. I already found my husband, but I've yet to find my sons.
They died as warriors, defending our home.
Did you see where they fell?
No. The battle was chaos. I could barely keep eyes on my uncle. Let me help you find them.
Come. I still need to search this part of the beach. Look, over there.
One of your soldiers?
Yes, but alone. Do you think he deserted?
When your husband fell, your clan surged forward to avenge their lord. No one fled.
It's a comfort to know they were loyal to the end. Keep your eyes open for more of our banners.
Kikuchi banner.
I don't recognize him. My sister's husband fought for Kikuchi.
Your brother-in-law could be close by. Should we look for him?
Right now, I just need to find my sons.
One of our banners. My horse. I almost died with him.
What happened?
My uncle saved me.
We will return the favor. The important thing is, you endured.
is he?
This is Masanori. He was too young for battle, but his father was old, so he went in his place.
Not only a brave soldier, but a good son.
Yes, but where are mine? Nagao warrior.
The Nagao archers fell many Mongols.
Their skill was unrivaled.
If only Sensei Ishikawa had been with them.
Your uncle's banner.
During the battle, when I saw these colors on a fallen man, I feared it was my uncle.
Only fools have no fear of death.
They lead up through the rocks.
Our banners. Uchikage. A close friend of my son's. He would have stayed by their side.
They must be near.
This way. They left their dead to rot.
Like discarded trash.
No. Shigesato! Yasanari! Strung up like animals.
Let's get them down.
They should be with our family, buried beside their wives and children.
The journey to Ariake isn't safe. Is there someplace close we could bury them that would honor their sacrifice?
The lighthouse. They played there when they were young. But it's been overrun by Mongols.
Then we take it back.
The lighthouse is this way. They loved climbing that tower. If they didn't come home at night, I could always find them there. Gazing at the stars.
You are a good mother.
I used to think so. But my children are dead. And I am alive. There is no greater failure.
I felt that way when my mother died. That I'd failed her.
But you were so young. And she was ill. There's nothing you could have done.
Even if that's true. It's a cold comfort.
I know.
Stay ready. There could be more.
They're coming up the hill.
Watch the grass.
Masa!
Move on!
That's it.
Then it's time. Let's bring my sons. I never let them spend the night here. Even when they grew older, I always called them home.
That's what I missed most after my mother passed. Voice calling for me.
Take comfort in knowing she is at peace. They all are. You have been a great friend, Jin Sakai. Thank you. But for now, I'd like to spend some time with my sons.
I understand. Be well, Masako.
Thank you.